And this morning, we're still waiting to learn if Stonebriar Mall will reopen after Frisco police say some juveniles made some concerning statements. Now, that mall was shut down and evacuated early last night, but police tell us there's no threat to the public. We've reached out to the mall for a statement. Right now, we're waiting to hear back.